But I know for a fact that I'm pretty sure that they all spawn inside the cinema, and that the only thing that doesn't spawn in the cinema is the light. So I guess I'm missing something here. I'm definitely missing something. Someone who played this game more than me is like, no, you dumbass! It spawns in the fucking bathroom stall to the oh. Well then, do I not feel like a jackass? So we're gonna forget anything ever happened. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, that was that. Okay, replacement bulb. First, put this in, and the bulb just kind of disappeared. All right. So now what we have to do is we have to, first off, I need to look at these film reels. Okay, so that one's, I believe, is titled 2 of 3. This one's 3 of 3, and this one's 1 of 3. Okay, so we got to play them in exact order to get the code for the keypad. So we'll turn this on. So now we're gonna run all the way over there. I think enemies start spawning now.
Screen. It looks real.
Okay, so now we get to walk right into the screen, which is pretty awesome, actually. Like, this is pretty awesome. So yeah, now we're back to fucking the bullshit. And look at that, the basketball just fucking falls out of nowhere. It's so weird, it's so stupid, but it's so cool. Alright, let's see, my flashlight on? I have no idea which flashlight's on. Okay, there we go. Normal flashlight's on. Alright, so there's something actually. The whole point of going into this is to so I can get all the whole passcode for the thing. For the fucking for the splicer machine, so I can splice all these film reels together, and then I'll go back into this area and go through the exact same thing I'm going through currently. So I can't go through that. Oh, it's a ghost. Okay, over here. Yes, that's right. So I picked up a wooden crank and everything. Funny thing is that like it's like oh I got the wooden crank that I can use this for a puzzle. That's probably or the puzzle I can use this for an item. Not the case. All right, so we have a 9. All right, so 9. That's as far as we can go here. What? Was there a need for that? Was that not supposed to happen? I don't think I've ever seen that happen before. Maybe I don't pay attention long enough, like, or they hard enough, but you know, whatever. But sprint. These camera angles are such a fucking pain in the ass. Like, I swear to God, they're so terrible. Okay. So. Enemies do spawn at some point. It's either after I have all the I splice the three film reels, or after I leave after having all the three film reels spliced together. Okay, so let's do this, and then we're gonna do number two now. Okay, that's on. I mean, honestly, I could probably just sit here for like a day and a half and just put random numbers in, like go 9, 2, 5, or something like that, and I'll probably get it, but you know, what's the fun of that? So look at this one. This one looks a little different. But we'll be splicing all these together, so you know, it's like whatever. Okay. So I think I have to go back here. Oh, by the way, yeah, look at that. More basketballs. There's a point in them, but you know, they're just there, so it's kind of funny. Oh, open inventory, what? Oh, yeah, that's right, yeah. So remember that crank? We'll be using it here later on. Because once we splice the movies together, they're all one area. Which is pretty cool. 24. Okay, so 9:24. Okay, so I think. No, see, because it's weird. I remember like coming through this part and getting attacked. Super scary. I just don't want to get attacked by shit. I hate shit. So, our password code so far is 924, and then whatever this last one, you know, gives us. Okay, so number 3, the secret of the attic. The secret's, it's such a well-kept secret, you won't even realize. You'll never realize how well-kept the secret is. Also, the funny thing is, like, if you fuck up this path, like, you're like, oh, I don't remember what the password code is, guess what? You're gotta go through all this shit again, or just look up a wiki. Walkthrough or whatever. You know, your call. Okay, so.
These numbers mean something.
There he goes. Open the attic in the trunk. Oh, right there. Okay, so 924-1. That's it. That's everything. Wait, actually, can I even open the trunk up? Oh, yeah. So what this trunk gives you is just basically a, it gives you, I believe it gives you the golden pistol now that I think about it. Which would be super hype to have if, you know, fucking, I didn't need the pistol because if I wasn't on a no-kill run-through. So 924-1, that is our code. I really gotta get a walkie-talkie at some point. You go, and 9241. Okay, open.
I need all 3 reels.
Yeah, you got all 3. I don't even have to put them together. He just does it himself. You're so good at this, Murphy. So now we have the master reel. And the reel's now called The Secret of the Child of the Lake. Instead of the secret attic, like the secret of the attic, the something child and the fuck, what was the other one? Shit, I can't remember the if you pause the screen to look at them, then you could see what each one of them are and what they take what from. All right, here we go. Let's do this one more time now. With gusto. All those texture pop-ins are so good. You can't say otherwise. I don't believe you. This fucking camera, god damn it. All right. So here we are, this area. I believe that box falls again if it, you know, is it? No, yeah, it's gone. Never mind. Okay, so first things first, we grab the crank. We open this if we can, we cannot. Alright, let's go. Open the door again. So we're already done with this area. We have the crank. There's a 9. Now, look at this. Now we're in the next part, which sort of looks like a gym. And now we go over here. Use the crank, and we get to play with this now. Oh god, so creepy! So creepy. All right, now we go up this ladder. Don't fuck with me, game. I know for a fact I go up the ladder next. But you know, just in case, I'm insane. We'll go this way. Okay, it's this ladder. Never mind. Okay, good. Okay, I was gonna kill someone if the ladder wasn't working again. Alright, good. Now we're in the attic. And now we open this up with our key. And there's the golden pistol. Now, I don't really know what the... Oh, no! My... Oh, okay, good. Oh. Ah! I forgot that's where the enemies come from. Ah, no! Fuck you! I'm getting out of the secret of the house in the attic of the kitchen. Fuck this place. Don't touch me. I'm going down. So there should be other enemies in here now. Yeah, there's that guy. Don't care. What the fuck am I looking at? Oh my god, I thought I broke the game. Oh, but I'm so bad. Oh, that's right. By the by, just go ahead and look at this house real quick. You should remember what this house looks like. Ah, you fucking... I hate the bruiser. Or whatever his name is, this bruiser guy. Yeah, this house, kind of important, I guess you could say. Because again, a lot of these side quests are important to Murphy in some point, and, you know, are also, you know, lore related as well. But we are done with this area. So we had some pretty good progress so far. We did one side quest. We beat an area. Well, yeah, actually, well, sorry, in the exact order, we finish an area, we beat a side quest, and, I think that's about it. So, I think we should end the session here, and next time we come back, we will be ready to go into the next area, which is the monastery. So, hopefully you guys are enjoying the series. Again, if you didn't, comment whether or not you want to see, you know, the side quests and shit. I'll try to do all the best of my abilities, and I guess that's about it. So, if you haven't, thanks for watching, and let's just watch this ribbon blow in the wind. Such a good ribbon.